When firefighters enter burning buildings, they're not running to the fridge to save the celery and the squash.